Well, today, Todd and Mary Hestand are here today to announce another exciting redevelopment project in downtown Omaha along the streetcar route. Todd and Mary and their company, New Style Development, have a successful record of redeveloping properties that were originally designed and built for other uses, and a reputation for quality and innovation. Among their past projects, the Atlas, which was the former Creighton University Medical Center, the Breakers, once the OPPD power station, and the Highline, the Wire, Slate, and Nico, all former office buildings. The occupancy rate in their buildings is 99%, an indication of the high demand for housing in downtown Omaha. New Style is now ready to start a new project. They have purchased Central Park Plaza, the Twin Tower office complex on 15th Street between Farnham and Douglas Street. The towers will be redeveloped, creating The Duo, one of the largest residential developments in the urban core. Todd and Mary, who are here today and are going to speak in a moment, along with Heath Mello, who is president of the Greater Omaha Chamber of Commerce, thank you for your commitment to our growing and successful downtown. This is another example of investment in our urban core that we can directly attribute to the streetcar.